If you need to reset the root password on a Junos OS Evolved device, follow along with these instructions. Keep in mind that there are different processes for password recovery on Junos OS and Junos OS with upgraded FreeBSD. So if you are using one of those variants of Junos, then please see the description for links to the appropriate videos. Before you begin the password recovery process, make sure that you have console access to your device. Power off your device and connect it to a management computer with an RJ45 rollover cable. If you need help connecting to the console port, see the hardware guide for your device. On the management computer, start a terminal emulation application and select an appropriate communications port to use and configure the following port settings. Bits per second, 9600. Data bits, 8. Parity, none. Stop bits, 1. Flow control, none. Next, power on the device. When the system reboots, the boot menu will appear. Use the arrow keys to scroll down to the primary recover password option and select it by pressing Enter. Enter your new root password at the new password prompt. Next, re-enter the password to confirm it and press Enter to initiate a reboot. After the device completes the reboot process, you'll see a login prompt. Enter your login ID and your new password to log into the device. Once you've logged in, the shell prompt appears. Type CLI to enter CLI mode. Your new root password is now set. Thanks for following along, and please check out our channel for other informational videos.